everyone, hope you guys are doing good. I'm Mahima and welcome back to my channel, dawninthelabyrinth. So today is a very special video lineup for you guys. It's all about how to style your outfit for Rakhi. But there's a slight twist to the video. I have used only my old unused clothes for this outfit and I have not purchased anything from the market. I would recommend the same to you guys as why do not use your old clothes and make it into a lovely outfit rather than buying it from the market. We have really good collection of clothes, I'm sure, but we do not use it at the right time. In today's video, I have tried to show how you can use your unused dupatta or maybe a long skirt, a nice jacket or a salwar suit and team them into one outfit. So without any further ado, let's get started. So what I did was, I used my old crop top Forever 21 and I teamed up with a nice long skirt. Next step I did was I used my old jacket from a salwar suit which I had bought for a wedding years back and I teamed the crop top with that and it looked really nice. It looked very elegant and perfect for the festive occasion. Next I did was I took my pair of earrings. So basically this pair of earrings I bought from an exhibition in Mumbai and those of you guys who are staying in Mumbai must be knowing Lokhandwala. What I would recommend you guys is if you guys are wearing a black top over a long skirt, then try using the earrings which is the colour of the long skirt. It would blend really well. Next was to use a nice pair of Jootis or ethnic chappals with this entire outfit. If you guys have seen my previous video, it's the same pair of Jootis which I have used for my black midi. So try mixing and matching your outfits and come up with a lot of combinations. You never know which combination might just suit you, like how mine did. Let me know in the comments below if you all have done something similar to this before or if you all are planning to do the same for Rakhi this year. So that's it for today guys. I hope you guys liked the video. Bye bye. Happy Rakhi.